Welcome to Cardboard Connection Video. I'm your host, Ivan Lovgren. We'll save the debate for you today and just say that Michael Jordan is the most collectible athlete of any generation. From shoes, golf clubs, game and event-worn clothing, to barbecue sauce, everything Jordan touches turns to gold. Card collectors sure have a lot to drool over when it comes to finding Jordan autographs, so we did our best to find 10 Jordan autos that currently are available and would look awesome in any collection. For starters, Upper Deck has had Jordan under exclusive contract since the 90s, and thanks to their wide array of licenses, if you're just looking to get into the MJ Autograph Club, his autograph is substantially cheaper if you find it paired with his likeness doing something other than playing NBA basketball. Many of his recent autographs in exquisite golf come in the form of a redemption, which can be had for under $300. We also found this 2012 Tar Heels floor autograph that sold for $200. So if you're not that picky and want Mike's autograph on your shelf no matter what he's doing, you won't have to completely refinance your cherished belongings to add one to your collection. If you've just returned from the bank, however, after taking out that extra mortgage, there are a lot of options available. Of course, 03-04 exquisite basketball patch auto number to 70 recently sold for $11,500 and is easily one of our most desired MJ autographs to own when we win the lottery. This card appeared in the highest-end basketball product at the time alongside a loaded rookie class that had Carmelo Anthony, Dwayne Wade, and some other player that isn't Michael Jordan. Individual boxes for this set have now risen to prices that may even exceed the price of this MJ Auto, so why not save yourself the gamble and just scoop it up directly? Now, when it comes to specific jersey relics, we love this 0102 Upper Deck MJ's Back card that features four different Jordan jerseys along with his autograph, numbered to only five. This card is kind of a steal at $6,000. If you want to see Mike's autograph directly on a piece of game-worn material, 0607 Upper Deck Exquisite has you covered. The scripted squatches have an autograph right on a piece of authentic jersey and are numbered to 25, so every scripted swatch hopefully contains a nice little piece of patch, which it should at $4,000. If you want to own a Jordan autograph but need to see him in a Bulls jersey, we found his 0607 Fleer Autographics Jordan card to be a more simple collection edition. The landscape style card shows Mike in his classic red and white jersey and features a nice space where he generously included his signature, yours for just under $500. We also like when manufactured patches stick to a theme and contain an autograph. You can't go wrong with this 09 Upper Deck Black NBA Finals trophy patch with Jordan's signature along the left side of the card. I don't know about the rest of you, but when I think about Michael Jordan's playing career, I always think about all the championships he won with the Chicago Bulls. This card serves as an excellent reminder of Jordan's best achievements on the basketball court. If you want an actual piece of history, Jordan shared this with his teammates and opponents, along with an autograph. 99-2000 Upper Deck MJ's final floor card contains a dated and authenticated piece of the floor from Michael's final game playing for the Chicago Bulls. This game just happened to be Game 6 of the 98 NBA Finals, where Jordan scored one of his most famous game-winning shots. Did I mention the card also has Michael's autograph on it? For under $1,000, $750 to be exact, this jazzy card should probably be owned by any serious Jordan collector. Finally, Upper Deck sure knows how to stir the pot with collectors, and they did a great job with this 2012-13 exquisite booklet autograph card featuring 16 Michael Jordan autographs. That's right, 16 Michael Jordan signatures, one booklet. This one is definitely a conversation piece for any collector looking to show off how Upper Deck burns off their existing Michael Jordan autograph sticker inventory. Those were our favorite Michael Jordan autograph cards. What are your favorite Michael Jordan autograph cards? Or do you prefer basic patches? Let us know in the comments below, and thanks for watching Cardboard Connection Video.